This is the TC stock beam aid. Everybody on the dome.
Ah.
So we've got James and we followed by Gord, Nick, Dave. James is the blue and orange going to the infield right now. Gord makes a mistake, but can let Nick fly for the second. But it's a three-way battle. Top three cars are all within a quarter of each other. James is going to like to move out of the way.
Cool.
Car in the first corner.
Sorry, James.
After all that, Gord takes the lead. Pick in the lead. Gord second, James eighth. So all the cars got some room between each other now. Nick, Gord, James eighth. Gord is 3 seconds back from Nick. James is 2 seconds back from Gord. Nick starts to stretch that lead out a little bit. He does have to pass the car on the track. All of them.
Ah.
Gord makes a mistake.
Again.
James 5 seconds. Gord down to third. Of course, not too far back. That could change. We've got 2.5 minutes left. Meanwhile, Nick's on the front. Taking it easy. Just putting some laps in. That's what he should be doing. Gord is 2 seconds back from James. James is taking the infield now. Blue and orange car. Gord is the orange and yellow.
Oh, James, there's my chance.
Allow Gord to close up a little bit. 2 minutes left in this race. There's time to make the
tape. Ah! That tape.
Gord makes a mistake. He's going to drop off a little bit. Thank you. Here comes the
Good race.
Good race, Nick. George, James, Dave, Ian. Paul.